crimes against humanity in Baluchistan.
Thank you. Next speaker is International Movement Against All Forms of Discrimination and Racism.
Thank you, Mr. President. Hi, Sai Chu Ganabira. I'm Hiroji Yamashiro. I lead the peaceful protest movement against human rights violation by the U.S. military bases in Okinawa, Japan. The government of Japan and the U.S. are building military bases in Okinawa despite the strong opposition from Okinawan people. Civilians are protesting the militarization every day. The government of Japan dispatched large police forces in Okinawa to oppress and violently remove those people. In the protest, I was arrested for a minor offense followed by two retroactive arrests. I was detained for 5 months. I was not allowed to see anyone except lawyers, not even my family. I was forced to confess and give up that protest activity. These are clear human rights violations by the authorities. However, I and Okinawan people will never bow to oppression. I demand the government of Japan to stop human rights violation and respect that Okinawan people's will against.
Thank you, sir, for a statement. Next speaker is Hiam Rehabilitation Center for Victims of Torture.